I stumbled across this TikTok today because I saw a Twitter user who tweeted this TikTok video, and I just want to go to the guy's name and see it for myself. And I already checked the comments. Looks like the majority of people don't agree with him. But I'm going to give my honest take on this, and I might explain the differences in my point of view, because of course I used to work at a job at shops. So here's the video here. Says I would rather have 20k in street money as opposed to 500k a year and a desk job. And continues to say 100%. If you disagree, we just not cut in the same cloth. And it's on a Twitter account named Active Mac. And Elijah Trey agrees, as he just saw him pointing out with his finger. But the difference between street money and a desk job is because, well, for instance, I go to a job that you could call it a desk job, but in reality it is a grocery store job. And when I used to work at Shaw's as a grocery bagger, I would get paid for at least approximately $30, $60 a week. I used to work 2 days a week, and then in 2017, it changed to 3 days a week. And I worked at the third day for a short amount of time, and on that third day at Shaw's, I was actually a produce worker at the time. And while I had to do these two jobs to likely expand my, you know, my wages, it definitely was just crazy that I have to work for at least 2 to 3 hours instead of 4, because I originally agreed that at the time that I would work 4 days a week on those days. I mean, I'm not even sure if the management there was supposed to give me a 4-hour shift. And you know, I checked it every time. But I could have just said no, because I just know that if I didn't work at a 4-hour shift only, then I would have never taken a job as a produce worker at Shaw's. If I was only to work there for 3 hours instead of 4, because I need to be working an amount of equal hours. And for the 2 days that I work at Shaw's as a bagger was equal enough. But on the third job, on the second job I had on the third day of working at Shaw's, that wasn't equal enough. So I think that's what should have been fixed. So I would prefer a 500K a year at a job, which is not necessarily a desk job. But if I would have 20K in street money, instead of having 20K in street money as a, you know, because you think you're gonna be working with legitimate street gangs. Well, I hate to tell you, but that really isn't the way to go, because you're just basically signing your life away to sell illegalized drugs and shit that you definitely could go to jail for. And if Elijah Trey thinks that this is a good idea, I don't know what to tell him, because it is not. But on the other hand, if you really mentioned street money as, like, for example, doing a yard sale or basically selling lemonade, that would have been the reason to do street money. But if you just want to do street money as in, you know, do gang related things, like street gang related things, I would not ever step my ass in there and do that. I will only do street money if it involves lemonades and yard sales. That would be the only reason that I would do street money for. But I would probably have to disagree with this tweet that he, Absolute Mac, would rather have 20K in street money as opposed to 500K a year at a job with a desk. Because having a job that you can actually go to instead of having a job that you can, like, disappear from the cops at night because you know you're doing something that is practically illegal is quite better. And if you want to disagree that having a job that you can go to that's much safer rather than going to a job that is rather dangerous and could potentially end your life, if you go in that wrong direction, well, you are practically not the most educated person on earth. In fact, you could be poorly educated. So, if I were you, I would not take this advice from a TikToker who agreed that making street money is the fastest way, which is better, quote unquote, better than, you know, desk job money. And if a desk job money is better, which it is, then you should probably stick to that. But if you want to do street gang money, well, say goodbye to your life. Because that's what Elijah Trey is telling you to do. And stupid.